Okay, guys, it's your favorite forex trader Martin here. Just trying to give you an update, guys. The market has gone crazy, guys. The dollar has dropped about 0.4% in less than 5 hours. Believe it or not, that's how crazy the market can get. This week has been a tough week. I won't lie to you, but my target for the vision board, I need to reach about $2,000 by next week. So I'm remaining with 2 weeks. I need to make $500 this week and next week $500, guys. And look at what's happening here. I was up almost 1,035, somewhere there. Almost that's almost 22,000 kwacha, and I've dropped, guys. It's crazy. This is a Tuesday. This is just 13 hours. The New York time is about to open. So it's crazy. This is 13th April. Yesterday was a Monday. The market this week is really tough. Really tough. So this is where you if you're not skilled or you're not careful, accounts have been blown as I speak now, as I'm speaking to you guys right now. But your favorite forex trader, like I told you guys, with risk management, I talked about risk management. These are the reasons why we need to have risk management every time, because there'll be times like this. The forex market is very unpredictable. Nobody, the market does whatever it wants. So right now, it has dropped, but have you seen the rejection? It dropped the big one here. It dropped here. It's the big line. It dropped this candlestick, dropped in an hour. Then after 4 hours, it dropped again. Almost another 2%, 0.2%. Dropped the first 0.2%, and then it dropped another 0.2%. And then there's a week that's made a rejection now to go up, because the New York time is about to open now. So the scenario here is like, what's happening here, guys, is like, there's certain news which has affected the market, but the New York time right now, the New York time is closed right now. All the businesses, most of the businesses in New York, in America, are closed. The forex market is closed, so they're about to open. If they open right now, we'll see the news. After that, the market picked up. Yesterday it started a bit sloppy because there were no events to move. No wonder I keep saying events. The news can do a damage to the market just like that, guys. It's crazy like that. So when you're trading, you should also think about that. No wonder we tell you, when you wake up in the morning every time, guys, check your calendar. See what news is going to affect the market, because that will save your life. That will save your life, guys. Literally will save your life, okay? It's the jungle, guys. I keep saying this is the jungle, okay? It's kill or be killed, period. So right now we're down with some, this is 8.07. This is a long trade. If I was scalping, I could have come out, but it's a long trade. I'll keep it in. Just need to have patience, guys. As much as the dollar is being kicked right now, it will come back. It will definitely come back. As I said, right now, if you go to Trade View, let's go to Trade View. There was a gap in the when it dropped. When the market drops that fast, it leaves a gap. I don't know if it's true. Yes, this gap, guys, it leaves a gap in the chart. This gap. So the market, one way or the other, the market has to go back. The chart has to go back and fill this line. Okay? So right now the New York Times was sleeping. So right now when it wakes up, let's see what happens. Plus there's an event, guys, which is going to happen. So guys, there's a gap in the line. You shouldn't forget about that. Is this gap, it dropped over two, almost 0.4% in less than 5 hours. That's crazy. A lot of people accounts have been blown. So that comes to risk management. You need to know when to put your stop loss. You need to know where to put you enter with your lot size. We tell you enter with the small lot size, where this lot size, as you've seen, my account is big. So the market has hit me, the impact of the market negatively. I'm still surviving. I'm still in the game, guys. Don't lose hope. Don't worry, guys. We know, and I know what I'm doing. Everything is going to be fine. The market will pick up again. We'll wait for the event. It's almost 14. We remain with this is 1353. It's about 35 minutes to go. So yes, to the same event. Let me just go. Let me show you guys. This is a serious note. So no, there's no. It's a bit. Oh my goodness, what's happening here? First, let me see the US deposit distribution of Johnson & Johnson vaccines. Okay. Guys, so every single news may affect the market. See how crazy is that? You just have to research. So you need to do your own research, guys. It's crazy. So this is the latest. This is the latest news. Just came in. This is April 13, 2020, 13:07. So right now, the paused distribution. The vaccines. The when they distribute the New York, the currency has value because the billions of dollars people are paying for these vaccines. So if they're not distributed, definitely it will have an impact on the economy of the United States. So that's one thing. Let's go, guys. Bitcoins. Bitcoins have reached the highest. It's the highest record so far. It's about 62%. It should be 62 something, 2,000 for the Bitcoin. That's then listing on the Nasdaq. It's a combination of companies. If you do index, guys, Nasdaq is one of the wildest indices you can ever trade. It's crazy. The US calls for a pause of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. This can be the knockout that has led to that drop. Do you think? 0.24. So it's crazy, guys. It's really crazy. Wonder if you come here, you need to be ready, guys, for anything. You need to be ready. So we need to know what's going on in the market. So that being said, let's check out the event. The event is coming at 14:30. This is under the United States. This is the core CPI. It's there. It's the core consumer price index. This is it's a 50-50%, 0.1% and 0.1%, which is not good. Which is not good, you guys. Oh my goodness. The US Bureau of Labor Statistics, Department of Labor. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Guys, this is crazy. Oh my goodness. All right, let's see how it plays out. We thought when the New York Times opens up, it's going to do some damage, but I don't think so. I really don't think so. But we're in profit. We're back in profit. Right now, I'm thinking of scalping this thing. Come out of the market. But guys, this is Tuesday. I'm up. I need to make my target. I need to make $500 this week, guys. Okay, need to make about $500 this week, guys. So this is Tuesday. So $500 in a week, which means $100 a day. So this is Tuesday, guys. And it, by now I should have $200 in my account. But I'm down, guys. So that comes to my point, guys. For me, I'm as real as it gets, guys. I'm not a clown. I'll tell you, this is for teaching purposes, for you guys to know that you need to know where you're getting yourself into. This is no joke. This is serious business, guys. When you come in this month, expect bad days and good days, but you have to be tough, guys. So right now we need to make a decision right now. So I'm expecting for some more. I want to see how the news, how the trade will play out. For some more, we'll practice a bit of some patience. But right now, guys, I can't lie to you. I'm a bit indecisive of coming out, but we'll see how it will be. Let's see how the core index will affect the market. Then we'll see the way forward. If not, guys, this is why it's a risk we have to take. We have put in our stop loss, guys. Even if this backfires, we will still be on the safe side. It will hit the market. It will draw us back, which means we have to work hard to make. By the end of this month, we have to make that $2,000. Okay, guys. So for teaching purposes, guys, that's the reason why I'm trading like this, guys. I will show you everything. I won't hide anything. This is the account I started yesterday, guys. It's now picking up again. It's picking up again, but it's really the bears are really beating the bulls right now. So the bulls are trying to fight back. They're trying to fight back. The market is crazy, guys. This is the jungle. Kill or be killed. You believe me, guys. So we're back in profit. But if I reach $200 with the market the way it is, I would definitely come out. I'll come out for the Tuesday. Then see how tomorrow we'll scalp the market. So, it's very risky to keep a long trade in such type of a market. This week is really tough for trading. It's really, really tough. The market is indecisive, guys. So be careful. Trade with caution, guys. I won't sit. I'm not that type of a trader who sit down and lie to you that make things very easy. No wonder I'm raw. I want you to follow me to see the struggles so that you learn one or two things, you guys. So that's why we put the stop loss. That's why we put our stop losses. That's why we enter with a small lot size. My lot size, I can go a bit high because my account can sustain a bigger lot size like than this. But I've just gone, this is what? 0.50. This is 0. That's 10. So this is 0 altogether. They're making 0.65. Okay? Or 0.65 if you take it, you want to read it that way. So guys, this is a very, very reasonable lot size for my account. So every impact, have you seen the impact the market has made? Guys, look at the drop. We were up when we woke up. Yesterday the market was very sloppy. Look at here, it was not going anywhere, guys. That's where I entered. We knew that the market, with our analysis, we knew that we saw the good money here. Okay, guys, because the bulls and the bears were fighting, so the market was really undecisive. And then down there we reached, we broke our supporting resistance, and the market took off. It really took off. It went high. It went up there again. It went up there. And then it dropped like this. It dropped. Then down here, it's starting to pick up again. Okay? It's starting to pick up like here, guys, where you come here. So it's starting to pick up again, guys, again. Okay? So that's when we need to practice patience. I was scared when I woke up. I was sleeping. When I woke up, I switched on my data. I found that there's a message which said from XM, said there's a change in the market. The USJPY has changed directions. When I checked, it was in negatives, guys. It was all in negatives. When I went, I checked. I found that there's the news which is affecting the market. And the time it's affecting the market, the New York time is affecting the US dollar. So the US dollar, the market is closed for the New York time. So the US has no, it has no time, it has no time to defend itself. So it's been beaten while it's sleeping. So that it's crazy now. So that now that the New York time has opened up, let's see how it plays out, guys. This is live, guys. This is real. I want to trade with you guys, see how I trade. This is real, guys. So every trader, even the best of us, guys, we have bad days and good days. Okay? So I've learned where to put the stop loss, the right stop loss, where to put it exactly. If you check down here, I'm following this week here. It was this one. There was a resistance down here. There was a resistance here, same as here. Have you seen where the impact reached? It almost reached my stop loss, guys. Almost reached my stop loss here, and then it rejected and came back in profit again. Look at that, guys. So the market is about, the New York time is about to be open. If not, if it's open, let's go to our time. Let's see what. Let's go to the world clock. Yeah, it's 05. It's 05. This is 8:05. Is it open yet? It's not open yet, but it's about to be open. So let's do this, guys. Here. Let's put up this. What time did the New York time open? What time? New York time. I'm doing this for you guys. I want you to see. New York time. I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm clinging to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. Trading time. Death's knocking on the front door. Pain's creeping through the back. Fears crawling through the windows. Waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face. They don't understand what I'm going through. The world trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know what else to do. Just fight a little longer, my friend. Alright, so here, guys. If you've seen here, it says there's Tokyo open. Tokyo time opens at 09 a.m. Closes at 6 p.m. London opens at 8 a.m. Closes at 4 p.m. New York opens at 8 a.m. and closes at 5 p.m. Okay, so you've seen the times, guys. So in New York, if we go back to our, what's this? Look at that. The New York time has just opened up. So America has to stand for yourself now, because it's been kicked. It has been kicked right now. Yeah, it's crazy, yo. It's crazy, guys. It's that crazy. It's really crazy. So let's go to our trade. It's coming up. So the New York time has started. It's one which has made an impact here. It's fighting itself now. So like I said, guys, a lot of things affects the market. The news can affect the market. These are vaccines. You've seen the vaccines. They've been rejected. They've been paused. They were supposed to be distributed, guys. So if these vaccines were distributed, guys, there'll be an impact on the market. The dollar could have gained a bit of some value. Okay, guys, because it's an export. It's worldwide. Those are $1 billion distributions, guys. So when that hits the market, it's crazy. Okay, guys. So have you seen the concept? That's how we analyze the news. That's how we see the market. You have to be in the market to understand the market. Okay? So no wonder it's heading up here. When you just enter, it's heading up here. Okay? So there was a problem with the vaccines, guys. There were clot fears, blood clot fears. Oh my goodness, guys. These vaccines, they're distributing them, they're prematurely, guys. So you find that that's having side effects. So that's why now we're having such problems, and it's affecting the market. Come on, you guys. You're messing with my money. You're messing with my money right now. Yes, yeah. So this is old news. This is the first top news here. It affects the Canadian dollar versus the US. No, they were more interested in the broad US. So the broad US index, guys. Yeah, anything the US, yeah, everything with the US dollar there's a problem now. There's a big problem. I think America was looking forward to distribute the same vaccines. So it's crazy like that. You know, always America always wants to be on top. So they'll do the best they can to boost up the economy. But now these can't. That's look at these guys. That's the single news can affect the market about 0.4%. That's how crazy. Now imagine you're blindly trading, you don't know what's happening around the world, and then that drop happens, my friend, your account will be blown. Because you really, you won't even know what hits you, guys. You won't even know what hits you. That's how crazy. It's what I'm saying, research. You need to research, you need to know what you're doing. No wonder when I say I know what I'm doing, I really do know what I'm doing. I'll sit down. As much as the market is really tough this week, I'm still in the trade. And I can keep this trade to run up to Friday. By the end of Friday, I will make that $500. Come rainy, come sunshine. I'm no guru, but I really do know some things. So guys, you need to listen. Go watch my videos. I'm on to something. I'm really on to something. So you never know, guys. You never know where So to try to grasp the information that we're giving you. Nobody in this trading industry is trying to teach you like the way I am. I'm doing. I'm raw. I'm going step by step, guys, trying to teach you guys. Some traders won't show you their bad days. Right now, I'm being kicked right now. I'm being kicked. I'm having a really bad day. Okay? So with trading psychology, you can go in depression like this. If you're not trading, if you're not tough, if you're not, you don't know what you're doing. So watch the videos, trading psychology. You need to be ready for these things. No wonder we say, when you come in Forex, put in money you can afford to lose, because the days won't be the same. There'll be bad days. No, nobody anticipated that the drop. I did not. I'll be honest with you. I didn't know that this thing would drop like this. But I assumed. Because I remember one time in the I was trading, I blew up my account with such a move. I was trading, there was a big event. I didn't know that I was trading. There was a big event happening on the time that I was trading. And I was in profit, just like that. I was in profit. I was busy chatting with my girlfriend. I will give you the story, you guys. I was busy chatting with my girlfriend like that. I was in my early days. I was in profit. I'm happy. I'm thinking, oh, right now I'm a good. I'm in profit right now. Guys, when I checked, my account was 0-0. I blew up my account. Because I didn't even know what hit me that day. It was a Friday. It should have been, it couldn't have been NFP. But it should have been one of these big events. It hit me really bad. That blew up my account. I changed, my girlfriend just, she was surprised I changed moods. I was like, oh my goodness, guys. When I just, oh God, right now I'm trying to share with you guys. I'm going deep right now. I'm going deep because you guys need to understand these things. So yeah, the investing.com has given me the hint right now, which says, the United States consumer price is about to happen right now. So so guys, that's the story, guys. When she asked me, hey, you've changed mood, what's the problem here? I told her, I'm not feeling too well. Babe, I'm not feeling too well. Let me just rest a bit. She didn't even know, but she had a clue that, okay, but right now, Martin, I think it's trade. I went, I closed the room. I was like, what has happened to my money? I blew up my account, guys. Because I was useless with my low size first thing to start with. My stop loss. There was no stop loss, I think. So life, some of you guys who've blown up accounts, that's why now you're seeking for more knowledge. Okay, guys. So you can just come back. In this process, be ready for anything. You blow up one of two or one of three accounts. But be ready, guys. Seek knowledge. Train with your demo. Stick with your demo as long as you can. Don't rush for anything, guys. Okay, guys. So this is a Tuesday, guys. I was supposed to make a vlog on a Friday. I was not supposed to make a video today. I was supposed to. So I'm posting videos Monday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. Expect my videos on Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. Sunday there'll be the focus. Or now next week will be. And what happened during the week. especially Friday. Friday will be what happened during the week, mostly. Just in case I don't manage to do on Friday, you see it on Monday. I've waited on a Sunday. I'll post the video on Sunday. So look forward to those days, guys, in a week. I'll be posting 3 times in a week. Okay, guys. So that's Monday, Wednesday, and Friday and Sunday, guys. Okay. So today we're posting just for these are the times, guys, we teach you guys to say, guys, be ready for anything. Be, that's why I say, when you're on a small count, stick to a small lot size. It will sustain big impacts like this, guys. If you have on a $50 account, you enter this trade with 0.01, guys, you're still surviving. By now, you're still surviving. But if you're any funny above any 0.05, right now, you're crying. If you watched my video about lot sizes, I take time to explain to times like this, guys. I have a target, guys. Like I said, I'm real with you guys. So when you come to me, no wonder I tell you guys, if you come to me for coaching or mentoring, guys, first watch my videos. You learn a lot because I take time. No wonder there's no way I can start from scratch. I'm taking all this time to teach, and then you just want to come direct to teach you. When I ask you, have you seen my videos, and then you say no. But why have you come to me? Because you've seen one or two trades I've made. But go deep down, know who I am. Who I am, how I trade. I'm no guru, but I know I really know some things. Okay, you guys. So try to listen, try to learn, guys. I'm trying. When I was coming up, I didn't have a mentor, but I'm here for you guys to teach you if you want to pursue forex trading, for you to have a smooth ride. Don't be lazy, guys. Just study, you guys. Okay, so what's really going on? We have an event coming in about 6 minutes. And an event 6 minutes, the market has just beaten us out behind. It has really kicked us. So it's really it's crazy. There's a news which has come up. The vaccines have been rejected. The Johnson & Johnson vaccines have been rejected from America for distribution. It has been put on pause because they have been side effects of our clot fears, blood clot fears. So that has affected the market, guys. So it's crazy like that. So we have this the customer. This is the United States Core Consumer Price Index, the CPI. So this event, we're about to trade it in about 5 minutes, guys. So let's see what impact it will have on the market. Then this will tell us if we have to come out or not. But I'm really thinking of coming out right now, guys, because the market is crazy, guys. It has dropped over 0.4% in less than 5 hours. How crazy is that? So guys, let's see. This is I showed you, I promised you that, guys, I'll trade this event. There's 3 bulls, like we said, and this might be the only event that America has to boost the currency right now. They were expecting maybe the vaccines were distributed, they could have an impact on the currency, but that has been put on pause. Maybe that's why the market dropped that much. It really dropped that much. Really dropped. 0.4%. It's not a joke. 0.4% is a knockout for a currency with such power, guys. So as that being said, guys, there, so in this is about 14:30, We'll trade this. This is 3 minutes. Let's go back to the trade. We're still in the trade. In the morning yesterday, we entered the trade. Now we're on profit. Here, up to here, we're about 1,000 or so. Then it dropped like that up to here. Now it started to pick up because of the New York time has been open now. So we're in profit right now. But let's see how this all plays out right now. How it really plays out. But this is really hopeful for the American currency, to the US dollar, to have a comeback. To really have a comeback. And then there's a gap. Let me just go, it's 2 minutes. Let me just go to trade view. There's a gap in the market. There's a gap in the graph, because that impact, that drop was so fast that it left a gap in the index, in the US dollar index, because America didn't know what hit them. they really don't know what hit them right there. So there was a gap here somewhere, so that's been filled a bit. If you see one of the videos, I'll show you that there was a gap here, because it dropped like no man's business in less than 4 hours. That's madness. You can agree with me, that's really madness. So that being said, guys, let's go to the trade. This have 2 minutes to the same event. Let's see what impact it will have on the United States dollars. I hope it will pull up, but very soon I'm thinking of closing this trade. But I haven't met my target. This is day two. I need to make about the $500 this week, because I've counting this week, I have 2 weeks to make $1,000, which will make about $2,000, guys. Now I've been hit like this. So like I always say, guys, there's always bad days and good days in the forex market. Nobody. The market has no respect for anybody, guys. So you just need to be humble and follow the risk management, because times like this, they'll come. And I'm glad this happens, guys, that I'm here so I can show you what's going on, you guys. I'm real and raw. I want to show you what's going on in the market. I'm trading live. I want to take this account to $2,000 by next week, and that it will be. I will get this account to $2,000 by next week. Okay, so the event has happened. Look at how fast the market has gotten. Look how fast the market has gotten. Look at. With one event, that event. Now, it didn't have that impact. Have you seen? The impact was very small, that it moved a bit. Just 30 minutes, guys, have you seen? It just helped. This was the only hope for the American currency. Look how crazy that is. How crazy is that, guys? That just shook the market. The dollar had only one event to fight for them today. So look what it did. It just shook a bit. Okay, you guys. So this might be the most important and the most real video I've ever made in my life. Wow. So the event has passed. This is 1431. The dollar really, 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 really needs to pull up right now. I'm sure if the vaccine came out, there could have been a good news for the United States dollar. But right now, this is really scary, guys. This is really scary. Okay, so let's see tomorrow. This is the last event, guys, for the America. That was the only event to fight for the American currency. Now let's see what happens tomorrow. So tomorrow, these are holidays and holidays. So there's two events at 16:30 over crude oil. Yeah, crude oil, and there's a speech at 18 hours. So we'll see what they'll say, these guys. So that's how crazy Forex can get. So this week, let's see what happens on a Thursday. It's Tuesday, April 14th, and that was the Wednesday. So Thursday, what happens tomorrow? Let's see. Okay, so tomorrow there's about 1, 2, 3, 4 events. So tomorrow, America needs to fight for themselves right now, but let's see the figures are really crazy. That's right, the dollar's falling, guys. This is not good. Okay, we'll say, but it's the actual is a bit, but not that much. Have you seen the impact that this event had today? It didn't even shake, it just shook the currency a bit. Look at, let's come back today. Let's see the figures right now. Look at the actual is now 0.3% to the previous was 0.1. At least that's the impact you saw there. It was like, and then it came back like that. Yo, guys. This is crazy, you guys. This is really crazy. Look at that. This is crazy. So that being said, guys, this is your favorite Forex trader, guys, giving you nothing but the best. I'm no guru. But I really do know some things, guys. I really do know some things. So, guys, I'll still keep this trade. I'll keep this trade running. Okay, guys, I still have hope for the United States currency. It will have a comeback. If not, I have my stop loss in check. It will stop this. But at the end of the day, the end of the week, we will make our $500, guys. And reach that target. Okay, guys, be confident. Don't lose hope, guys. That being said, this is your favorite Forex trader, guys. I'm coming out.